What's up, guys? So today we're going to learn a quick trick on how to merge photos side by side, or vertically and horizontally. So the first thing you're going to do is download this free app called PicMerger in the App Store. Once you've downloaded PicMerger, simply open the app. It'll immediately prompt you to open up your photo roll. So this is very important, though. You can make photos side by side or stitch them together vertically. So let's go through it. For example, if you want to stitch photos side by side, simply tap the two photos that you want to stitch together. Tap next, choose horizontal, tap confirm, and then tap save. It'll automatically add it to your camera roll, and that's how you do it. That's how to make photos side by side. So if you want to merge photos vertically or up and down, this is how to do it. Simply tap the two photos that you want to stitch together or however many photos you want to stitch together, and it's the same process. Simply tap next, choose vertical, tap confirm, and then tap save. And that's how to do it. You can also make collages with PicMerger, but that's another video. Hey guys, I'm editing right now and I forgot to mention the link to PicMerger is in the video description to save you guys some time so you don't have to go searching. If you're watching this and haven't subscribed yet, be sure to hit that subscribe button. And also be sure to hit that like button if you're enjoying this video or if you found it helpful. It would have a tremendous impact in helping my videos reach more people through the YouTube algorithm.